Hello humans, today I am doing an unboxing of the extended edition Blu-ray Stephen King's It. So this film was released in the, I think it's like the 9th or something like that, or the 8th of the September, last year, 2017. Oh, and good reception. Don't think it's as good as the TV series, like the miniseries, but it is really good. So it includes Pennywise Lives, discover how Bill Skarsgård prepared to portray the predominant character known as Pennywise, the Dancing Clowns, I said that one. The Losers Club, get up close and personal with the teenage stars of It as they bond together during the film's production. Author of First, Stephen King reveals the roots of his best-selling novel, The Nurture of the Childhood Fear, and how he created his most famous monster, Pennywise. Or it, because Pennywise was the form they take on. Yeah, deleted scenes, or extended scenes of the film. So yes, if you didn't know, here's the lovely Pennywise himself with his massive forehead. It's very crispy. Don't know why I said that. So anyway, this is just like the cover. Very nice cover, also. So, showing its wrapping. Oh, sorry about the glare. So, anyway, here we have the DVD. But the Blu-ray, and let me see if we can get something up. I think. Alright, 1 second while I get it standing up. So, here we have it compared with the original miniseries with Tim Curry inside Bill Skarsgård. I don't really like this cover, but this one does have something special about it. So yeah, actually, the side part actually reminds me a lot of the cover of this. Yeah, so they've got that very similar. This, on its own, is not really necessary. Like, sure, it's good to have it on Blu-ray, but all it includes is the special features include, like, audio commentary by director Tommy Lee Wallace and actor Dennis Christopher, Tim Redfield, John Ritter, and Richard Thomas. That's all it includes. But this includes like all this stuff. So anyway, I'm gonna take a break and crack this thing open. Yeah, it's gonna make a balloon reference, but I can't really, you know, make one. So I got the wrapping off of the film. So, let's open it. It's very hard to do with one hand, by the way. Not very, very hard. So, it's just kind of a generic case. Similar with the, this, like, they're pretty... Oh, wait, I forgot. I may have to cover my code. So, what I was saying is that, discs are very similar. When they were different, I think, on the DVD, but I'm not sure. With a digital copy, which I'm not showing you, my golden mom, idiot. So, yes. Overall, I thought the film, because I just thought it was pretty good. Not the greatest, but really good. Like, they tried the best of it. Pennywise, I felt, they tried a bit too hard with him. Like, the actor was great as Pennywise, he was really good. But I felt like they just tried a bit too hard with him to make him scary. So that was that's my unboxing of the It remake. Like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye, humans. Oh, by the way, sorry that my intro's not in this, it won't take a while to be in the video, so goodbye.